years from now when someone asks, when we elected a Nazi president, what did you do? I want to be able to say that I was there and that I added my voice to the thousands of dissenters instead of like staying comfortable in my home. Although I'm rethinking that tonight because it's fucking early.
Biggest thing is, I've got several, but definitely immigration, definitely sealing the borders and getting our immigration under control. People come in here illegally, it costs all of us working taxpayers a hell of a lot of money, and that ain't right. I have sympathy for their situation in their country, but when we have a lot of criminal illegals here, that's a big problem. I think that's a good place to start with them.
After your first 30 minutes of work, they've already paid for your labor for that entire day. You're the one who's holding this economy on your back. You're the one who's doing all of the hard work that generates the billions of dollars in profit.
He was the man to please.
But he was real great when he had a girl.
This gentleman counted how many black people around us. What color of the skin doesn't matter?
Great,
and you want to talk about equality and one day you wish everyone could be equal? And then this man counted, I heard it, he counted how many African American people are around us.
This is going to show up and support.
So that's my standpoint.
What is the number one policy or action you're hoping to see under Trump's administration?
Jobs. Jobs in the economy, bring them back, increase the economy, get people working again, keep the jobs over here.
Jobs is a big one, but also to bridge the divide in the country that obviously we feel during and then before and after the election.